year's bodybuilding event is contested in three weight classes. Lightweight, under 114 pounds. Middleweight, up to 125 pounds. Heavyweight, over 125 pounds. We're going to be starting in the lightweight division. I will tell you which division before each competitor is introduced that they're in. Our first competitor in the lightweight division is from Oak Park, Michigan. She trains at the Powerhouse in Highland Park. She's 29-year-old Yvette Heiter.
Yeah.
next lightweight lady is from Ferndale, Michigan, trains at Olympians Gym. She was the overall winner of the Miss Michigan Natural in 1989. She's 22-year-old Shelly Rochelieu.
Thank you.
model.
He may be small, but he's large.
He's still in the lightweight division from Oscoda, Michigan. Trains the air for Space Gym. In Oscoda, welcome 24-year-old Angela Herndon. Next competitor is from Mount Clemens, Michigan. Trains at the Muscle Works gym there. She was third at this contest in her class last year. Welcome to 89-pound Mighty Mite, Linda Southpaw. Division of the Mid-Michigan Bodybuilding Championships. Welcome 24-year-old Christina Herbish. Here he is, man. Competing in her hometown of Redford, Michigan, trains at the Body Works Gym. This is her first competition. Welcome, Sandy Forrest. She's 27-year-old Colleen Cecil. Trophy presenter for the women's division. She may be the most recognizable lady in the sport of women's bodybuilding in the state of Michigan. She's a national level competitor, probably if she wanted to, it could have been a pro. I refer to her as the Grand Dame of Michigan Bodybuilding. Welcome, Velma Buckles. Okay, I need to see the top five of the lightweight division. Back on stage, please. In no particular order, Shelley Rochelieu, Christina Urbish, Matt Smith, Linda Salvan, and Chris Caesar. This is a very, very good ladies' lineup right here. I don't envy the judges for having to make a decision for these men and women. In fifth place this evening in the lightweight division of the women's, 1989 Great Lakes Bodybuilding Championships, number 18, Chris Caesar. In fourth place, number 21, Linda Salva. Hey, you pay $10, have fun. In third place, number 17, Shelley Rochelieu. And that leaves Matt Smith and Christina Urbish. Anybody have an opinion? In second place this evening, 1989 Great Lakes Bodybuilding Championships, natural variety. Number 22, Christina Urbish. And your woman, lightweight champion, Pat Smith. Let's hit a few noses for the photographers. Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Congratulations to all of you. It's a terrific lineup of lightweights. Women's bodybuilding is alive and well on the stage right from here. No drunkards. That's right. Okay, moving into the middleweight division. Our first competitor in the free posing round is from Bay City, Michigan, where she trains at the Old Town Gym. She was the first in Saginaw Valley State Natural Bodybuilding Championships. She's 22-year-old Peggy Borch.
Go, 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 go.
division, hailing from Detroit, Michigan. She trains at the Highland Park Powerhouse Gym. She was second in novice division in the Great Lakes Open last year. Welcome, Pat Weaver. First competition, welcome 26-year-old Kim Johnson.
Thank you.
Detroit, Michigan. She was second in her class in the Great Lakes Open in 1988. Welcome, Linda Peek. In Northwest Natural in 1987. Welcome, 26-year-old Barbara Taplin.
For the greatest day.
Tappy. Our final middleweight this evening, free posing round of the women's divisions from Farmington Hills, Michigan. She also trains at the Powerhouse Gym. She was runner-up in the Northwest Natural. Welcome 26-year-old Ann McCaskey. Competitor in the free posing round of the middleweights. I'd like to reintroduce to you Jim Wheeler to give the awards. By the way, Jim will be donning the posing dais again relatively soon. She's going to be guest posing at the 1990 Rose City Bodybuilding Championships. Velma Buckle, what did I say? Jim Wheeler, oh my God. Well, that's an inside joke. You have to know, Velma knows the joke, but okay, Velma will be guest posing again. It won't be Jim, I guarantee. Okay? All right, in no particular order, middleweight division, women's Great Lakes Championships. I need to see back on stage Ann McCaskey, Peggy March, Barb Chaplin, Linda Peake, and Kim Cooper. Okay, in fifth place, middleweight division, number 28, Kim Cooper. In fourth place, number 29, Linda Peake. In third place, Ann McCaskey. Leaving, Peggy Sue March, Barb Chaplin. Any favorites out there? In second place, the middleweight division, the Women's Great Lakes Natural Bodybuilding Championships. Number 25, Peggy Sue March. The Women's Middleweight Champion, Barb Chaplin. Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Congratulations to all of you. Again, a terrific middleweight round. Now I'll interview a winner. Over 125 pounds. Our first competitor in the free posing round is from Washington, Michigan. She trains at the Centerline, Powerhouse Gym and Centerline. She won the heavyweight division of the Junior Michigan in 1988. Welcome 22-year-old Ingrid Hawkins. Thank you. Ingrid Hawkins. Next heavyweight is from Detroit, Michigan. Here's a Vikings gym. This is her first competition. Let's hear it for Tina Marie Shelton. Giving away the trophies, this is her daughter, Lisa Buckles.
Thank you.
Sabato. Next heavyweight is from Fraser, Michigan. She trains at the weigh station. Welcome 22-year-old Sheila Wickstent. Who is third in the junior Michigan heavyweight class? Welcome, Josephine Goldman. Josephine Goldman, Tina Marie Shelton, Ingrid Huckins, Lisa Buckles, and Sheila Whitstand. In fifth place, the heavyweight division, Women's Great Lakes Open, Natural Variety, number 36, Sheila Whitstand. In fourth place, number 35, Lisa Buckles. Mom and daughter. In third place, number 37, Josephine Goldman. And in second place this evening, women's heavyweight class, number 33, Tina Marie Shelton. The women's heavyweight division winner, Ingrid Hawkins. Okay, ladies, hit a few poses for the photographers. Remind everyone out there, if you would like tapes for this evening's show, see Tom Typinski right down here in front. Dream video, you can get a video cassette of tonight's show. Okay, ladies, thank you very much, and congratulations to all of you. What a wonderful women's event we've had tonight. Before we have the final pose down, it gives me great pleasure to introduce a lady that's already made a name for herself in promotion in bodybuilding in Michigan, and frankly is becoming all over the country. The promoter of this evening's show, Linda Binky. I'd like to read this plaque we're going to present to Linda. I'll let Noma hold it right there. Linda, could I have you out here, please? I'm a promoter myself, but I tip my hat to this lady. She does a fabulous job. The plaque says, in recognition of her extraordinary efforts, including the largest natural show in the National Physique Committee, with appreciation from the NPC, District 28, David Binky, Vice Chairman, we congratulate you, Linda.
I'd like to thank the NPC district for this lovely plaque, but you have to realize you can't put on a bodybuilding show if you don't have the bodybuilders to do so. And I give a lot of credit to every one of the competitors that's in the show this evening. And to be natural is something to be very, very proud of. Tonight. You have no idea how I was over this last month period. When every time I go to the mailbox, I mean, it's getting larger and larger. And it was just great, but it was very, very scary. Thank you again very, very much.
Okay, we got one more piece of the puzzle to put in. We've got to have an overall winner. I need to see back on stage our lightweight division winner, Pat Smith, our middleweight division winner, Byron Temple, and our heavyweight division winner, Ingrid Hawkins. I'd like to remind the audience, these ladies have never been compared side by side at any time during the prejudging or at any time during the day-to-day. This is a very, very close decision. We're going to have to do mandatories. We're going to have to do the mandatory poses for the ladies. Ladies, I need you to take about one big step back so you catch the light right. That good enough? Okay, ladies, I'm going to orchestrate. You do the poses. Front double bicep. Lat spread from the front. chest. You pick your best side. Okay, ladies, side tricep. Again, your best side. Okay, face the rear of the stage, please. Double bicep. Let's go from the rear. Let's go from the rear. Okay, ladies, again, face the audience. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose, spike of thigh pose. What do you think, audience? Who is it? Okay, ladies, I don't have to ask for this one. You can pick it. The pose you consider your best, most muscular pose. Okay, ladies, relax. When you hear the music, you will have about a minute. Free posing. This is the pose now. And I want to remind the audience, this is live, not Memorex. They are being judged right now. This is for real. Who's our women's division champion of the city? Is it a lightweight Pat Smith? It's about our middleweight, Byron Tatlin. Our heavyweight, Ingrid Hawkins. Okay, ladies, relax, please. The 1989 Michigan Great Lakes Natural Bodybuilding Championships winner, women's division. Our middleweight, Barb Taplin. Okay, congratulations to all the ladies. It was a tremendous.